Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Pioneers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Gives it right back. Getting a little too physical to maintain possession. And now he angles it across to Jeffrey. That's just a great heads-up read at center ice. The Nationals move it in, and he regains control of the puck. Sent into the offensive zone. Straight up the middle, here they come. The Pioneers played along the boards, and a stick in the lane ends that threat.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Nice job tying up his opponent. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Slovakia's gained possession along the boards. Lets it fly and makes the save. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. AJ's been slashed, penalty coming up. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Proctor's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
He was about halfway through that swing, James, and the official had his arm in the air.
Would have been at least a base hit in your days as a ball player.
Well, that might have been more than that.
Krog's ready to go on the attack. Takes it to the front. Scores on the power play. Clinical stop out there.
They had worked on the power play at the morning skate today. They were able to take that forward into a power play goal here tonight.
The Pioneers tally the game's first goal.
When you get yourself into the middle part of a period, this is where the game starts to take shape, and now they've got the lead.
Slides it up to Jeffrey. There he is, from the point. Hammers a shot. He was left in there. Takes the feed. Couldn't connect on that pass. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Moves the puck. Slides it on over to Jacobs. Slovakia's got the puck along the boards. It's a 2-on-0. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net. Once he broke clear, he's got his head up. He reads the scene where the goalie is and beats him with the shot.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. We got a tie game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Great stick work with the steal. Handles the puck. Takes the feed. Stopped by the goaltender. Good defensive stop with the poke check. AJ's got it to the side.
I am surprised.
Scores!
I am surprised.
What a beauty!
This is terrific work. They stayed on the forecheck even after they had the initial couple of shots. They work to get the puck back. Eventually, they break them down and score a goal.
AJ's won it. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Blast from the blue line. And that shot gets caught in traffic. The Nationals will play it in their own end. On the attack along the boards. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
Krog's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
And puts it just over the net.
Oh, you can almost hold your breath. That looked like it was going in.
Game of inches right there. Sends it in deep. The Pioneers gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a chance. Sends it over. And they can't convert on the play.
Jacobs is hauled down. The official's arm is up. And let's see what the definitive call is on the ice.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go. 2 minutes onto the box.
Prague's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Sometimes it's just your night, and the way that they've performed on the power play, it kind of feels like they're going to get another one.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Tees him off, blocked in front. Hangs onto the puck. Love's got it along the boards.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Here's a shot. He scores.
I think he's the most surprised guy in the building. Look at the way he reacted when that puck went into the net. Outstanding effort.
Jacks won the draw here in the open ice. Denies him with the pad. Krog's got a hold of it along the wall. Picks it off. Look out. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. And it looks like she's going to the box here, Ray.
Oh, she clipped out the opponent's feet when the player goes down. That's a call every time.
Penalty to number 13. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. 14 minutes. Sends the pass over. Handles it along the blue line. And that one's broken up. Tries to get it out of the zone. Slovakia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Pioneers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. We got a delayed call coming.
Please,
up
try again.
The referee raises his hand. And play is finally halted here. Let's see what the call is. Proctor's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
I don't have too much problem with that penalty, James. To me, that's a pretty clear boarding penalty.
Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Shuts him down.
Goulet has taken away all of the rebound possibilities by putting that puck in the corner.
AJ's got it deep in the offensive end. Krog's got the puck along the wall. Stones him with the blocker. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Bollins grabs the puck inside his own territory. Feeds it up ahead. Couldn't find the intended target. Krog's trying to make some... And that's another power play marker!
Oh, the power play coach is going to be pumped here. They've done some extra work on the power play over the last 10 days or so. Really paying off tonight.
Krog's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here's a shot! He scores! That's four straight on fire!
They are so hot right now. Every pass, every shot is right in the perfect place.
The Pioneers are up big here late in the first period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Getting into the later stages of this period, Krog's now up by four. Slovakia's won the draw in the neutral zone. Marco's got it across the line. And the puck skips away after that move. Slides it across. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Move to the middle. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead.
When he finishes that check, his stick's got to be closer to the ice. This one's a high-sticking penalty.
And off to the box, he'll go for a pair. Krog's won the faceoff.
2 minutes for high-sticking.
Here's a short pass to AJ. Let's it go, and that one's blocked! Well, there's the end of the first period of play, and man, what a one-sided affair we've seen thus far. Teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period. Welcome back, everyone. Well, the gauntlet has been thrown down. The challenge laid. Who's up for it? Time to find out. Two teams looking stark for a win, and we are set to go. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Slovakia's gained possession along the boards. The Pioneers ready to go on the attack. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Maintains possession. Nice poke check. Manages to hang on. Drives to the paint. Slovakia's grabbed a hold of the puck. The Pioneers gain possession along the wall. Nice pass. And he totally whiffs on that one. Feeds the puck across to Marco. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Bollins carries the puck in his own zone. And now it's over to AJ. That pass doesn't go. The Nationals scoop it up along the boards. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. We're still scoreless. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck.
Oh, he digs in and wins the draw there. Now they can get out of the zone. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Made that stop. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Interference, the call. Can you argue this one?
Well, you can argue anything, James, but
that's fair.
That's an interference penalty.
Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And that one's blocked. They'll keep it on the attack. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The setters will glide into the dot. Krogs won the draw. Trying to get the puck out of the zone. Moves it quickly over to Jeffrey. They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. And that's broken up. Right out front. Here's a chance. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. We've got a penalty coming up on the play. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Here's a shot, and that goes off a player. Pushes it across to Jeffrey. Look out, a 2-on-1 with the stop. From his own end, he picks up the puck. And he passes it up ahead to Jacobs. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. And here's a pass to Jacobs. The Pioneers' penalty has expired. They now go to work on the power play. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get it down.
Yeah, good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Sends a pass over. Receives the pass. Makes a save. Gets a piece of it with the glove. Gets it out of his own end. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Moves it to Jacobs. Intercepts it at center. And that pass goes awry. Pumps the puck away. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. Takes control of the puck. And the play's whistled dead. Let's get the call. The Pioneers have been handed 2 for interference.
A little too aggressive with a player that doesn't have the puck. He gets whistled for interference.
Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
The power play can be so frustrating when you get an opportunity and it doesn't go well. You start to press pretty quickly into it. Now's the time to relax, readjust, and attack again.
Krogs got it in the neutral zone. Quick pass to AJ.
Shot!
Beauty! Krogs found their skating legs here in the back half of the first.
Well, it's amazing, too. Once you get a goal, now you're going to feel a little more energetic.
AJ's won the draw.
Short-handed by number 21.
Slovakia's got the puck along the boards. Quick feed to Jack. Gets the puck over to Marco. Broken up at center. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. Puts it to the front of the net. The Nationals' man advantage comes to an end and not the result. He scores!
What an effort to get this game back to level. You've got to continue to work even when you trail in the game. They did that, and now they have a brand new game to play.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. It's all tied up. AJ's won the draw here in the neutral zone. They've got numbers. Slovakia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a shot. No room for that one to get through. Slovakia's got the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to Jack.
Right.
He scores, but I think they're waving this one off immediately here.
Yeah, he didn't take any time at all to wave that off. This won't count.
Play set to resume, and you can see they're still frustrated by that non-goal call. Prague's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Gets the puck in deep. The Nationals have it against the wall. Right in front of the official's eyes, and the hand is in the air. Picked up along the boards by Proctor. Takes the feed from the left side. There's the whistle, and the official set to give the call. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
It's never much fun being on the ice for a shorthanded goal against. They'll have to go and try and fix that right now.
Slovakia's going to play it from the corner. Grabbed along the boards by Proctor. He's all alone with the goaltender. Oh, what a stop on the breakaway.
Good speed to break ahead of the pack. He thinks he's got the goalie beat, but shut down. That's a great stop.
Here in the late going to the frame, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Slides the puck over. Takes a shot and puts it just wide.
The goalie was late reacting. If that puck hits the net, I think it's in.
Krogs looking to break out. Puck slid down the ice. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Now he slides it up to Jack. And that's just out of reach. Sends one up to Jeffrey. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Marco. Came up with the save on that play. He's got a little jump. All alone! And dials up the crossbar. Makes his presence known on the ice. Love's got it now deep inside his own end. Fails to find the open man. No one home on that play. It's official. Period number one is in the books. And the opening face-off here in period number two is about set. Second period now underway. We'll see how much longer this thing stays tied. Ray, we've already got 20 minutes under our belt here. What are your thoughts of this one so far?
Prague's focus has to be getting more pucks to the net. They really didn't do much in that first period.
Big save in front.
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. We are all tied up in this one. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The centermen glide into position. is dropped, and we are back underway. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And they'll dump it in. And here's the official call as play is whistled dead. Jack's two-handed chop is going to send him off to the box.
A little bit of frustration there. He's out of position, and he gets called for slashing.
Penalty to number 11.
Snatches the puck with a two-centerman locked up.
He scores the breaks the deadlock.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it.
The Pioneers make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Hogs got possession here in the neutral zone. That's just textbook positioning to break up the play.
Slovakia's coaches constantly work on this in practice, and that's to be in the right position to intercept pucks on the middle of the ice. They've done a terrific job tonight.
Good hit on the play. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Here's a short pass to Marco. Poked away. And it's a quick pass to Jacobs. Oh, and he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Takes control of the puck. Unable to reach that one. Slovakia's got a hold of it along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Jack. Here's a chance. Gets in front of it. Takes the pass. Moves it quickly over to AJ. Rocked him in the open ice. Tries to tuck it in. And no.
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
Looking to set up offensively. Can't hang on after that hit. Krog's got a hold of it against the wall. Slovakia's got possession here in the offensive zone. Scores! And daggers from the goaltender as that goes off someone in front. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Moves it to Jack. Moves it around along the half wall. Big stick save by the goaltender. And a poke check knocks the puck away. There's another stop. Denies him.
Why, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
And they'll get it out of the defensive end. Krog's in now. Whacks it into the offensive zone. The Nationals have it from their own end. Quick pass to Jeffrey. They've got the defense outnumbered. And he's going after him here.
Locke's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Krog's got
Let's go.
On the wall. Grabs it in his own end. Levels him with the hit. Takes it to the net. Couldn't light the lamp on that. What a chance.
Sometimes the puck just doesn't go where you want to finish it. He makes a good shot, but he can't
get it. Let's go.
He got all of that one. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Sends it across. That pass goes a little sideways. Here in the late goings of the period. Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. There's the whistle, icing the call. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. AJ's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
You could be a little more aggressive here. You know the other team's tired. They just want to get the puck and clear the zone.
And he denied that opportunity. AJ's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it up through the middle from the right. In close! He gets a piece of it with a stick! AJ's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Krog's got the puck along the wall.
On the box!
He says, let's get physical on that play. Couldn't complete the play. Gives them nothing in front. Blocked in traffic. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end.
Let's go!
And that's the hat trick! Listen to this place!
And here come the hats. I love this tradition, although I will tell you, they collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat.
AJ's one possession.
In the second period.
Takes the feed. Stops him cold. Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
Puck has dropped and we are back underway. Can't get a hold of that pass. Rocks him on the play. Blaine's got it in the defensive end. Johnson scores! What a way to finish this, Ray.
Sorry, James. You give up one that late in the period, it is really difficult to recover.
The Nationals have answered. Tensions rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
AJ's won it.
Scored by number 11. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 56 seconds.
Period number two is in the books. There's been no shortage of offense tonight. Welcome back, everyone. Ray Ferraro and James Cebulski ready to bring you all the action as we are about to find out who's ready to answer this challenge. Officials made his way here to center, and this first period is about set to go. The Nationals start with possession as we are now underway. Frogs gain possession. Let's it go! Oh, and he had the whole corner!
As the goalies have gotten better and better, you have to deliver it quick. Sometimes you just miss.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Still plenty of time left in this frame. We've still got zeros on the board. AJ's won the draw.
The icing would have worn them down. That's a big face-off win for them.
Can't catch up to the pass. Slides
it
down
to Jacobs.
There's a whistle as the official's calling for a penalty here. We got a minor penalty coming up
here
on this one.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Penalty to number 55. 2 minutes. Nice job tying up his opponent. That opportunity is rejected. Rocks him. Big stop by the keeper.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Looking to break out here on the power play. Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! And he moves it up to Jacobs. Comes up with the stop. Save made by the goalie.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
They clear the zone. Last call here on this man advantage.
Yeah, the power play's got to get the puck up the ice with a little bit of urgency.
Trying to clear. Gets it out of his own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Slovakia's back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play. But 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Still lots of time left in the period. Still looking for our first goal. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Just misses, Ray. I can't imagine his coach is going to be happy with that.
He won't be, James. That puck has to be on the net from the point. That's where the rebounds start to get generated from.
Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. And we've got a two-on-one. Denied by the goaltender. Another stop by the goaltender. Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. They take possession as he locks him up off the face-off. Moves it up, and now he moves it to Jeffrey. Can't connect. He got all of that hit. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moved into the middle, and just out of arm's reach on the play. Oh, great way to create some space. Can't keep a hold of it. Krog's got the puck in the defensive end. Slides it quickly to AJ. Cutting to the slot. Makes the move in close. Stones him in front. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Krog's got the puck. AJ stick handling in his own zone. Moves the puck. Back to the blue line. Takes a shot, and there's the save. Well past the midway mark of this period. Still scoreless in this one. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And nothing doing with the goaltender there.
That's really good strength by the goaltender as they quickly get over to the side of the net, right tucked up against...
And they score! Islanders get a little breathing room as they take a 1-0 lead.
They've worked hard for this goal, James. There's not been much room on the ice, but they're able to get out in front.
Slovakia's won the draw in the neutral zone. Gavrilov picks up the puck. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone.
The Pioneers,
here's a chance, a 2-on-0. And puts it off the post.
A really good shot. He was able to snap the shot off quickly. Beats the goaltender, not the pipe.
Here he is on the backhand. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Makes the save. AJ's lugging the puck. Nothing doing on that. Slovakia's got the puck in their own end. Good defensive effort to poke it away. From the neutral zone now. Play whistled dead because of an offside. Late goings of this period. Prague's ahead 1-0. Takes possession off the draw. Just wide. Here's an offensive chance. Turns it away. Moves the puck up to Jack. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
The Pioneers have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities and as a result have the lead. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Passes it to Jack. Krog's got control of it now from their own end. Here's an odd man rush. That's a great heads-up play to break up the pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that one's turned away. The first period is over as the horn sounds. 1-0 is the score as both teams make their way to their respective rooms. Clean sheet of ice, period two is set to go. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Goulet has been outstanding in this game so far. In the first period, he doesn't play like this, and this is a bigger spread in score.
Slovakia's looking to break out of their own end. Carries it across the line, pokes the puck away. Krogs gained possession along the boards. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. There's the whistle icing the call. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Krogs up one zip. AJ's won it off the faceoff. That's a solid hit. Here they are on the attack. Big play inside the defensive zone. Comes up with the stop. Fires one. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
They stayed right on it. Once they got that first one, they just pushed the pace of this. Now they get another.
Krogs made it a 2-0 lead here in the second. I'm almost surprised it's not a wider margin, Ray.
It really should be. It's like the other guy's playing with his controller upside down.
Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone. Krogs got a hold of it along the wall. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Prague's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. Jack's won the draw. Grabs the puck at center. Regains possession at center. With possession along the wall. Bullis has the puck inside the defensive zone. He takes a moment to backtrack, but maintains possession. Moves the puck over to Jacobs. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. Overshot it!
Sometimes the only place you have is up over the goalie's shoulder. Sometimes you airmail it.
Whistle blows, stopping the play. Marco's getting called for 2 minutes here by the officials.
Too late to the player. Once the puck's gone, you got to let him skate.
That's a smart read with the two centermen tied up. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And still no luck at that one.
You can even see their body language, James, there. Shoulders kind of shrugged. They think it's going out. They'd get a chance to change.
Penalty killers still on their heels. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Prague's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Can't maintain possession. Hammers them into the boards. And now he passes up to Jack. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And they manage to clear it. Handles the puck. And that's picked off. Takes the feed.
10 seconds left.
Krog's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Marco's out of the box. He owes a lot of credit to that penalty killing unit.
Well, the only thing that happened on that power play was the clock rolled along. Very few chances, not much danger.
Petrie's going to cover it up for a faceoff.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure the pace of the game stays at the level they like.
Krog's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Quick pass across to AJ. Quick feed to Jacobs. Couldn't make that one happen. The Nationals look to start the transition game. Here's a short pass to AJ. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. And that one's broken up. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. So crowded in front of the goaltender.
And that one's stopped. Slovakia's got a hold of the puck. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves it quickly over to AJ. We got a penalty coming up on the play as the referee extends his hand in the air. And play comes to an end as someone is heading to the sin bin. Jack's going off for interference.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it.
Penalty to number 11.
The Nationals take possession off the faceoff. Oh, they force the turnover. Jabs the puck away.
That was a great goal, right?
Scores on the power play.
Now they use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
Krog's offense has been busy tonight, wouldn't you say?
It looks like a practice. They continually fire the puck at the opposition's net. This third goal is a just reward.
Pucks it away in his own end. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Tries to tuck it in. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
Jack's taking it from his own end. And he passes it up ahead to Jeffrey. Picked off in the open ice. Strong defensive effort. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Krog's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue to lead big here late in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Into the offensive end now. Can't find his man. Puck picked up by the open ice. Moves it to AJ. Not able to connect. Puck exits the zone. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. The Pioneers have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. On the doorstep. Scores!
I guess they're back in it a little bit here. They still trail by two. They're going to really have to get after it to get themselves a real chance.
Slovakia's answered back here in the late stages of the second.
They have to hope this goal signifies the point in the game where it turns. They haven't been very good up until this point.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Can't connect. Good use of the body on that play. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Still too close to call in this one as the second period comes to an end. Teams are lined up, and they are ready to get this third period underway. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Krogs trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Made the stop on the play. Moves inside! And sends it just out of reach. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick pass to Jeffrey. Good hit. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Jacobs. Here's a chance. The Nationals have it from their own end. Here's the pass. Shot! And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Wow, deja vu.
Man, they got to keep their heads up for this guy. He has been all over the ice and been on the body all game long.
Can't connect. Krogs got the puck along the boards. The Pioneers have it now. Nice zone entry from the right side. To his teammate, and that's picked off in front. And now he moves it quickly to Jeffrey. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Works it across to Jeffrey. The Nationals take it across the blue line. And that's just out of reach. Nice pass. They've got numbers. Here's a chance right in front. And they can't connect. The Nationals gain possession in their own end. Moves the puck along the half wall. Great heads up play by the defender. Here's a short pass to AJ. Slovakia's got the puck in their own end. Off his stick, turns him away. Great reflexes, another save. Feeds it over to Marco. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Sends it over, knocked away. Right up front, and they can't convert on the play. Dismiss that chance. Laying the body. Jostled off the puck. And loses possession after a solid hit. Puts him into the wall.
James, there's the difference between getting by or getting crunched. He's a half a second from a great move. Instead, he got flattened.
Slides the puck to AJ. Sends a pass over. Excellent stick work on the play. Krogs ready to go on the attack. Rips it from the blue line. Tremendous play for the team as he blocks it. Couldn't connect on that pass. Slovakia's got the puck now. All alone! Scores!
Once he gets clear of everybody chasing him, now he's got his head up and he finishes his breakaway beautifully.
Slovakia's got one back here, yes. Ray. How big is that?
Well, it does a lot, James. It changes your mindset. It changes the way you approach this. And you don't have to be reckless trying to get just one goal. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Caught him just as he was picking up speed, and he's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Moves it quickly over to Marco. Quick shot. Comes up on the stop as he got a piece of the blocker on it. Takes the feed up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Slovakia's got the puck against the boards. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And whoa! Thunderous hit.
He thought he had all kinds of room. There was none. He thought he could get by him, but he got squeezed off. That was a big hit.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Krogs back to even strength. Huge effort by their penalty-killing unit.
Well, there are times you look for your power play at the very least to gain a little momentum. They needed a goal. Now they still trail by one back to even strength.
Krogs gained possession. He's got a step.
Please, try again.
Oh my goodness, what a save.
I thought he had him, but the goalie keeps the game close with an excellent save.
The Pioneers gain possession along the wall. And he gets in the lane to block that.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Jack's going to serve a pair for interference.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit and try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty box.
Were you a Hagler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
He scores! And how about that team? It takes up here late in the game.
Well, they just stayed at it, James. I don't know if there's anything particularly beautiful about the play, but it doesn't even matter. You keep plugging away and look for the tying goal.
Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Sends it ahead to Marco. Krogs gained possession along the boards. Unable to reach that one. The Nationals take possession here in the open ice. Feeds the puck up to Jacobs. Krogs got a hold of it along the wall and makes the save. Here's a shot. Oh, and another big stop.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
And a successful clearing attempt. Krogs got the puck along the wall. They get it out of the defensive end. More time off the clock as they grab the puck. A little crash and a banging forces the turnover. And he makes the save. Still nothing solved as the third period comes to an end. We've got overtime looming. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here in the broadcast booth. They are ready to drop the puck on OT. Krogs' man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway, and they win the draw. Makes the save as he got a blocker on it.
Goulet is always so secure in his save selection. Nice stop, but the rebound in the corner is the best part.
Grabs the puck here in their own end. Sends it in on the attack. The Pioneers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Krogs' coaches will not be liking that power play opportunity as they fail to convert and give up a shorthanded one.
They're not going to be too thrilled when they get a look at the film on that power play. Ineffective, and maybe more importantly, they give up the shorthanded goal.
And they fail to go tape to tape. Here he is in front. Moves it to Jeffrey. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Hammers it on net. Off a twig. Denies him on the slapper. Krogs got it in their own zone. Couldn't find the intended target. And the linesman calls icing on the play. A critical draw here. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Here's the chance to set up now. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Nice. He's got the game on a stick. Nothing doing.
Tried to make the perfect shot. Doesn't execute it.
Answered the call on that play. Picks it up, and they turn on the pressure. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Well, he's calling him out now.
Jack's ready to go. Apparently the other...
He scores and wins it.
Well, you always enjoyed a good challenge. What do you make of this one?
Well, if you're going to lay it down, you better be able to back it up. And they did that. That's a solid game for them.